What's good, y'all? What's good,
y'all?
What's good? What's good, y'all? It's your boy, L-A-R-O-C-K-A. Back for another video, and I got my baby brother. I don't want to call him baby brother because he's not a baby no more. He's my baby brother. His name is Keen. Say hi, Keen.
Hi.
Why do I be so crazy? Just say hi. Introduce yourself.
My name is Keaton.
How old are you?
8 years old.
All right. He's 8 years old, y'all. And basically today, guys, I'm going to show you guys how to freeform the right way, the correct way. Back up. Oh my God. I'm going to show you guys how to freeform the correct way, the right way from starts, like, with, like, I can't show you guys right because my hair is already dreaded, but I can show you guys from his hair. He already has a couple curls, y'all. And if you're wondering why are we in the bathroom right now, it's because in my dad's house, there's no lighting anywhere. So the best lighting is in the freaking bathroom.
Bruh.
But yeah, y'all, we're going to show you how to freeform your hair the right way, the complete way, the natural way. His hair is actually better than mine. His hair is not nappy. But anyways, y'all.
So, today, we're going to eat.
We didn't even start yet. Now let's start. Alright y'all, look, the first product we got is Natural Curl Defining Cream. I showed you guys this in my previous videos. I'm surprised he has it. I don't know how he has it. I don't know. My dad's been looking at my videos and just referred him to it. But y'all, look, this stuff, no lie, I kid you not, this is not a sponsor anyways. This makes your hair grow fast for some reason, y'all. I don't know why. It's really good. This and Shea Moisture, A1, y'all. A1. Get this at CVS anywhere, but. All right, Keen, show them the first step.
So, yes, right here. Wipe it on your hands.
Basically, just apply that. No homo.
Bruh.
And then, wipe it on your hair until it gets grayish.
Putting a lot in the back. Put some on top.
Eat the sponge.
For those of you who don't know what he just said, we need a sponge. So right now, you guys already know what to do. Circular formation, blah, 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 this and that. All right, Keen, show them how to use the sponge. What?
After this, can I show them my basketball skills? Because I want to show them my basketball skills.
On the game or real life?
No, in real life on my basketball thing.
Sure.
Yeah, because I have the basketball thing.
All right, show them how to sponge your
hair. Okay, so the first thing, the second rule.
Keen, just act normal.
Doing your thing.
Alright, look.
He's using the sponge.
Alright, look. If you want thin dreads like me, use this side. If you want thick dreads like freaking Derrick Rose, use this side.
So, we're gonna use this, right?
Alright, y'all, look. Basically, you're gonna use this side for thick dreads, this side for thin dreads. Let's try the thick side at first. Yo, I haven't done this since like 8th grade. We're gonna keep going, Keaton. Alright, you good? Am I killing you?
Yes.
All right, hold on. All right, bend down, Keen. All right, as y'all can tell, look at these little twists he has. Look at this. Look at that focus. That's what you want, all right? So basically, I'm out of breath. It's so hot in this bathroom, Jesus. All right, look, y'all. So basically, after you get these little twists in your hair, you're gonna basically just keep doing that every single day. And do not wash your hair for like a couple days, because if you wash your hair, you're gonna rinse it out and the twists come out. And basically that's what I tell you guys every single time. Don't wash your hair. If you really wanna freeform, if you truly wanna freeform and get dreads, you can't wash your hair for a while. So start off with these and try to get it like all over, okay? Cause I try to do this as much as I can. I couldn't get his whole head for some reason. But yeah, y'all, let's try the other side. All right, y'all, I'm gonna put some more of this in his hair. So there you go, just massage that in. Just massage that in. How does that feel?
Good.
Let's use the small side. Fast forward. All right, y'all. Look what we have here. Look at those curls. Bam. Personally, I feel like the big holes work better than the small ones. Look at this. Show me your hair, man. Boom. I'm pretty sure you guys do this all the time. Just basically, if you want to keep these things locked, do this every single day. Hey, you're gonna have some muscle like LaRock.
Bruh.
But just do this every single day. Just do not wash your hair every day. If I were you, and I started my freeform dreads, I wash my hair at least once a week. You're supposed to wash your hair like once every other week anyways. Comment down if I did a good job in this video. Comment down if I missed anything else, y'all. That brought back a lot of memories, brother. Sponge, shout yourself out.
My name is Keaton.
That's all you gotta say? No social media?
Man! Subscribe to social media. Me. L-U-C-K-A. Back for another video. Get Jesus. The ball!
And one! Oh snap! I broke the hole.
Oh, you didn't break it.
And one!
Oh. No, 3-point dunk contest. Let's have a dunk contest. So, my turn. First.